Energy and environment are key global agenda and key policy issues of most governments. In Hong Kong, our government have spent a lot of efforts and resources on developing our climate action plans, which have created a lot of job opportunity for young engineers to pursue a career in this field. To be successful in studying energy and environmental engineering, students are expected to have good academic performance in science subjects. They also need to have good communication skills, which enable them to collaborate effectively with others.
So after I graduated from SCE, I joined ARIF as a graduate engineer, where we design buildings and then government codes. And right now, I'm a sustainability lead for JICAPS, where we design infrastructures and build a better Hong Kong.
The school offers so many internships. I worked in the Hong Kong Electric Company Limited 2 years ago. It gave me a better picture of what engineers do and how to equip myself to be an engineer in the future.
The school provides us with great opportunity and support to broaden our horizons in the field of energy and environment. I was recommended to join the open competition with my final year project, and I got the second prize of the Energy Saving Championship Scheme.
The school has world-class facilities, interesting courses, and great professors.
The school is like a big family to me.
At School of Energy and Environment, we aim to train our students to be engineering professionals in energy and environment. We offer two engineering programs, one in energy science and engineering, and another in environmental science and engineering. We provide rigorous in-class and outside classroom education in academic and professional development to help you being the best you can be. Welcome you to join us.